Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm John Overall. In the news, a serial shoplifter is at it again. Marana police say he only steals items for resale purposes. News 4 Tucson's Lupita Murillo has tonight's Crime Trackers report.
This Home Depot is just one of many that's been the target of a retail organized theft by one man.
We had cases on Mr. Alfred Leone ranging back all the way from April at Home Depot. Went from April and then almost monthly. He hit Home Depot.
This is security footage of 46-year-old Alfred Leon walking out with a $1,000 generator. He was arrested in November by Marana and Oro Valley police at the Home Depot on Oracle. He was questioned in his vehicle.
At first, he says it isn't him. He doesn't know. However, he's wearing the same clothing in every incident that occurred at Home Depot. So it's pretty easy to show this is you because you got the same shirt on. Plus, it's your face.
He was also found to have 9.6 grams of meth in the car. He was taken to the Pima County Jail and charged with drug possession and organized retail theft. Fast forward to December 12th.
Call from Home Depot advising that Mr. Leon was now back in the store and he was stealing items again.
Marana police respond to the Home Depot. They ran information on him.
That Mr. Leone right now actually has an active $10,000 felony warrant for his arrest from the cases I originally had arrested him for.
Detective Torres says Leone never made any of his court appearances after his arrest.
I understand it's the nature of the beast with these people. They're thieves. Once a thief, kind of always a thief. And, you know, we did what we could for the most part, but ultimately this person is just a person that doesn't seem to care.
According to the Arizona Department of Corrections, Leone spent 6 years in prison for theft, shoplifting, and drug convictions. But bottom line, shoplifting and organized retail theft affects everyone because stores have to offset their costs, and that means raising prices.
Legitimate consumers who are working hard to purchase items are the ones affected. And like I said, during the holiday season, it's even tougher because people are trying to buy nice things and trying to be on a budget, but some people just decide to steal.
Marana police say they need to get Alfredo Leon off the streets and into jail. If you have information on him, you are urged to call 911, or if you want to remain anonymous, call 88-CRIME. In Marana, Lupita Murillo, News for Tucson.
A Home Depot spokesperson released a statement to News 4 Tucson saying, quote, "The Home Depot and our investigators work frequently with law enforcement at all levels to stop crimes and catch criminals in Arizona." The statement goes on to say they are dedicated to the partnership in Tucson because that is our community too.